Pizza in the United States, Wikipedia article audio. Many regional variations of pizza the United States have been developed, many bearing only a casual resemblance to the Italian original. Pizza became most popular in America after soldiers stationed in Italy returned from World War II. During the latter half of the 20th century, pizza became an iconic dish of considerable popularity in the United States. The American slang terms ZA and slice can also refer to pizza. The thickness of the crust depends on what the consumer prefers. Both thick and thin crust are popular. Often, foods such as barbecued chicken and bacon cheeseburgers are used to create new types of pizza. Ingredients. Pizza is a popular fast food item. The United States pizza restaurant industry is worth $37 billion, and has an organized industry association. Pizza is normally eaten hot, but is sometimes eaten as cold leftovers. American pizza often has vegetable oil or shortening mixed into the dough. This is not as common in Italian recipes. This can range from a small amount in relatively lean doughs, such as New York style, to a very large amount in some recipes for Chicago style deep dish dough. In addition, American pizza is often made with a very high gluten flour of the type also used to make bagels. This type of flour allows the dough to be stretched rather thinly without tearing, similar to strudel or phyllo. Variations. In some pizza recipes, the tomato sauce is omitted, or replaced with another sauce.